Good evening, everyone. I am Manisa. I am the director and the partially lighting designer. And this is Sophia, who's a... I'm the stage manager. I've managed everything backstage and on stage. We are part of the crew that helped make this whole play possible. We wanted to thank you for being here today. We are very proud of everything our actors and us have come up with. And we ask you to have your phones on silent and be respectful throughout the show and not to talk. And just enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Houston Small Speed Force. About the world, понятно?
Понятно.
And the world is basically made from chaos.
Сделан из хаоса?
А в хаосе мы?
Хаос.
А.
And if the world is made from chaos, that basically means that anything is possible.
Значит, все is possible?
Alles is possible?
모든 게 possible? Anything is possible, that basically means that anything could happen. And if anything could happen, that basically means that anything might actually happen. And if anything might actually happen, that basically means that anything would probably happen.
Okay, so...
At any time!
I don't...
So, if a butterfly, like, flaps its wings in, say, Brazil, that could cause a massive tornado in, like, Texas.
I don't...
It's complicated.
But...
It's all about consequence.
Consequence?
The input?
What?
And the output!
I don't...
You can't always predict it!
So it's... UNPREDICTABLE!
A change in the initial condition of the system that disrupts the order!
Disrupts the order of?
One thing that changes everything!
One thing that?
Chaos!
Chaos?
Yes!
So, what do we do now?
She lost them. She said it's a matter of loyalty.
That's friendship?
Exactly. And did you see her coat?
Don't.
I swear I seen it at a charity shop.
I know, don't.
It's gross.
So gross.
I keep thinking that it's such a betrayal because she knew I liked him.
But do you think...
She knew.
But do you think...
She 100% knew because I told her that I liked his jumper when we were doing cross country.
Regina.
I said that to her.
I know.
No. Word for a lie, I said that to her.
I know.
And now they're going...
might be just friends.
They might be just friends.
Anyway, I don't even care about them anymore.
Good for you.
I think she's gross. I think they're both gross.
Good.
I mean, have you seen the state of his hands? What he's actually done to them.
It's disgusting.
I mean, who would do that?
Exactly.
Apparently, he was like a witness to this thing that happened. And he had a massive heart attack, and so...
I don't want to hear about it.
I know, I'm just saying like...
I said I don't care, so I don't care. So if I don't care, then I don't care.
I know.
But... I don't care.
She says she don't care.
I don't.
I know.
I don't care!
Don't.
About them kissing.
It's horrible.
I can't get it out of my head. You know she was supposed to be my friend, right?
I know.
My best friend.
I thought I was your
one of my best friends.
Right.
Well, I hope they're happy together.
Yeah.
I hope they're really bloody happy together.
Yeah.
I hope they're like totally, ridiculously, completely happy together.
Me too.
What?
What?
What do you mean?
What?
You want them to be happy together.
I'm just agreeing with you.
I don't actually want them to be happy together.
Oh.
I want them to be miserable, Lauren.
Oh.
What is wrong with you?
How have you been?
Alright.
Yeah? Alright. Good, that's good, that's really good, in fact.
Yeah.
Look, I haven't seen you around, or...
No.
I called you a few times, actually.
I've been busy.
Yeah?
Real busy.
Keeping a low profile, was it? Look, I wanted to say what happened.
It's fine. You really don't have to.
I know, but with the flowers.
I didn't mind.
Well, it was weird.
I did not mind.
I know, but I wanted to say I'm sorry, I can't. But please wait.
I really got to go.
I wanted to
sorry.
Say I
gotta go.
Thank you.
as long as it takes.
But it could be forever.
Then I'll stay forever.
But really, it could be forever.
Then I'll stay forever.
I'm being serious.
So am I.
I'm being properly serious.
Me too.
But what are you protesting?
Everything.
But that's too much.
I know.
Because it won't change.
It has to.
But what if it doesn't?
We have to try, don't we?
But what do you think will...
Violence on our streets.
I know,
and
but...
rise in temperatures.
I know, but...
nations divided.
Yeah, but...
and wars and wars and wars.
Yeah, but...
government corruption, corporate greed, police brutality, toxic masculinity, racism, sexism,
but...
and families torn apart, and the ice caps are melting, polar bears are dying, humans are dying, and nuclear weapons, fear of women, fear of men, you know, apartheid, genocide, sea levels rising, people migrating, our planet revolting, and flowers dying, fish dying, wars breaking out, and earth being torn apart, and our hearts are breaking into pieces. And I saw this thing on a bus, and it changed me. It changed me. We have to try. We have to try.
We have to try.
We have to try.
We have to try.
Try again. The input
just have to understand it.
But what? What about
it? What? What about the wish?
What about it?
Or a bun? Let's say
a bun. That's not the experiment.
A massive.
No, you're not.
Or
that's not what we're testing.
A store? Guys,
no.
Or a tornado?
No, that's not the experiment.
No, they're not massive.
The whole world
falls apart. I'm just saying.
What?
The input.
I don't understand.
Doesn't equal.
What?
The output.
My loneliness is killing me, and I must confess, I still believe, when I'm not with you, I lose my mind, give me a sign, hit me baby one more time.
You have to come out,
no.
You have to,
no.
You have to, or I'll get your mom.
I don't care.
You will do.
I won't.
You will.
I will
you
not.
You will.
I won't.
Okay, I'll get your dad then.
I'm not bothered.
Well, your dad is like scary.
He's not, and I don't care.
What if I just want to get him? Okay, if you come out, I'll buy you ice cream.
I'm okay.
If you come out, we can go down the field. We can go down the field, and we can line our jumpers. We can talk about anything, anything you want. We can try and catch a butterfly and practice dance routines. And I won't even get mad if you get it all wrong. And, you know, we can make beers for my dad's lunch, and I won't even blame you if you find out. Aren't you tired? Don't you miss it?
What?
Living. Don't you miss it? Life?
About anything else. He said they were sent there in this field of wildflowers, and he knew. He just knew. He says that when he goes to sleep, he dreams about him. He says that when he wakes up, he's the first thought in his head. He says that when he closes his eyes, it's his face you can see on the back of his eyelids. He says that when he puts his hand to his heart, it's his heart he can feel beating.
He's on fire. He can't sleep. Doesn't he?
He says when he thinks about it, which is all the time, it feels like there's butterflies in his stomach. He says when he opens his mouth, they fly out. He says he feels like his heart is stretching.
He says his heart is a balloon and it's stretching. And when he breathes in,
he says it might burst. He says it might actually burst and explode into a thousand million pieces or fall out of his chest.
He says his blood is thicker now. He says his soul is stretching. He says he didn't know what it was like to be a person. He says he didn't know what it was like to be a part of the universe. He says the sky is in his cell.
but it's okay. He said his eyes were the petals of flowers, and his mouth is the wings of a butterfly.
He says his heart might actually fall out of his chest.
He says it's better now.
It's better now.
Excuse me? What did you say to me? What? I can't believe you said that!
Oh my god, you're so annoying!
What? I can't deal with you anymore!
He's not coming in! Why?
He wouldn't stay!
What?
I don't know, I asked him and he told me, he said he didn't want to talk about it, said he's going home! He wouldn't stay!
When?
On the way here!
Why?
I don't know, I asked him and he said he didn't want to stay.
So he left?
Yeah.
He got up, left the house?
Yeah.
Left the house, got the train.
The trains were cancelled, he would have got the bus.
Okay, but he got up, left the house, got the bus, he was coming.
I don't know, I guess so.
But he's gone home?
Yes.
You reckon something's happened?
I don't know.
You reckon something's happened on the bus?
I don't know.
You reckon something bad happened on the bus and he's not safe?
I don't know!
We should call him.
I've tried.
Call him again?
No!
I'll call him.
He won't pick up.
If I count to 10 and walk backwards, then I'll be okay.
What?
If I count to 10 and walk backwards, then I'll be okay.
What are you?
Or if I touch every flower in the park, then I'll be okay.
I don't understand.
If you catch a butterfly, if you could like catch a butterfly, then it'd be okay.
I don't think I can.
What?
Catch a butterfly.
Oh.
I don't think that would really.
Do you think we should call him?
I don't know.
Do you think he's okay?
What did you do to your shoes?
I set them on fire.
What did you do to your shoes?
I set them on fire.
What did you do to your shoes?
I set them on fire.
Oh, okay.
Trains have all been canceled, so the bus is packed. But I got myself a seat, I got my headphones in, listening to something, just minding my own. And the sun is coming in through the windows. And it's nice, you know, because it's summer, and it's sun. And the whole bus is calm. Like, it feels like everyone on it is happy, you know? And the window's open, there's a breeze coming in, and it's cool. And the bus stops. Sort of shudders and shakes, and this white guy gets on. I mean, really loud. Like, we can hear him down the stairs. And he sounds like, I don't want to presume. He sounds like maybe he's drinking. It's weird, because it's early. And then he comes up the stairs, and his face is like, red. And there's this boy sitting a few seats up. And he's sitting there, not minding nothing, you know. And this guy, he's like, looking for a fight. And this boy, he's holding these flowers, these red flowers. And the guy goes up to him, and he goes, move! Just like that, loud and aggressive. And, you know, the boy hasn't been expecting, he hasn't been anticipating, you know, he's on his way to see a friend, maybe a date, I don't know. And one thing that I should mention, but I don't know if I did mention, is that the boy's, like, not from around here, you know? So I don't know if that's why, because the guy kind of looks like the kind that might, but, and I'm doing all this math in my head, and he says it again, move! And then the boy looks back at him and goes, no, just like that, gentle, but firm. And the guy is, you know, shocked. His face is contorting. He doesn't look like the kind of guy that gets that told to him that often, you know? And so he says it again, move! And he's basically spinning in this boy's face now. They're so close. And, you know, the whole bus is silent. We know that it's on us. It's our responsibility. And then the boy, he reaches up and he touches the guy's face. Just his face, just gently. And then the guy,
the sky against the trees. It would feel you're the same as stars.
What?
Yeah, it's complicated, but it's actually true. Like, the inside of our bones is essentially stars.
Exactly.
But I don't... Because when the Big Bang happened, it was basically this explosion of everything that's been circling around space for like billions of years or whatever, and then it comes together in this one explosion of like heat and light, and then no matter, and the world was made, and the stars, and the universe, and the sun, etc., etc. Yeah, and the carbon from that is not relevant, you know? What? I know it's messed up. From the Big Bang.
Sentient being with my own agency? No, I'm not being sarcastic. Yeah, because I already told you. Because you know what did? When I called you like 5 minutes ago? Well, I think you're a jerk. Yeah, well, I think you are a jerk. Well, I think you're a jerk too. I don't care if you're my mother. Family's a social construct. No? No, I'm not stepping down. Yeah, because you know why? Yeah, because you do. Because you do, because you do. You do. I'm not coming home till he's gone. Because we spoke about this. Because I don't want to speak about this again. Because you know what he said to me? Because it's not okay. It's not. No, no, we're not opening that door. No, I don't want to upset you. No, because you know that. Because you know that. You know that I love you. It's not about that. Because I can't deal with this anymore, because it hurts me too, because I'm sorry, because I have to go, because I'll talk to you later, because I have to go, because I'm sorry, because I have to, because...
And I look at this woman, and the flowers are...
I hold her. I hold the woman.
I hold her. I hold her. I hold her.
I'm sorry. It's okay. It's late. It's okay.
You don't have to be here.
I know.
I don't need anyone to look after me or...
I know. I know.
I brought you these. I thought you might like...
I tried to call. Don't worry. I didn't know what to do. You called. How long have you been?
A while.
How long? A
few hours.
How many?
Six.
I wanted to make sure you're better, because...
You gotta stop shouting! You're freezing! Look at you! I could hear you from upstairs! Your clothes are wet! It's raining! She was crying, my mom! I could hear her crying! His heart, they have to take it out. They have to take out his heart and mirror out his blood so that they can fix.
I can't. Everything's changed. Everything's different.
I thought...
So I climbed out the window. I crawled out the garage. Then when the other drop, I lit in the flowers. I could hear the ding inside the house. I got scratches on the flowers and... You want to stop shouting? You're okay. I didn't know what to do.
You're okay. You're here now. You're okay.
How do you feel?
I'm okay. It just feels...
Can I hold it? Can I hold it?
I can't.
I know, please wait.
I'm sorry.
Wait.
And it's busy, rush hour, so everyone is like
10, like,
yeah. And it's early, 8 maybe.
9, 10, or...
And it wouldn't even normally be on this platform.
But
I'm
here. I'm standing
here. On this platform, and
I can feel these bodies moving.
Here.
And I look at the clock and I know the train is coming, because although I can't see it, I can feel it.
This butterfly. And the air is
changing.
Sort of sucking.
Kicking
this wall, man.
I look to my right.
Left.
And there's this woman. She's holding
flowers.
Yellow.
Blue.
Flowers. And she's sort of pushing,
shoving
her way. And I look at the clock. And the train is coming. And the air is changing. And the feeling in my legs is now in my stomach. And the platform, it's getting ready. It's getting ready. And
I turn my head. I turn my head. I turn my head. I turn my head.
They don't!
infrastructure.
I thought you
I
would...
know of it. Input does not equal the output.
I thought it'd make him feel the way I feel, the way I want him to feel. And we were sitting in this field of wildflowers, and I realized that when I'm around him, the sky is so much bigger and the world is turning so much faster. But it's different now. He says that he saw something on the bus, and it's changed him. He's body snider now, and he's different. And I can't make him feel the way I feel if he doesn't feel that way. And so, I turn my head.
So what you said was, we're all gonna die.
True.
Which, like, to you. She, like, already knew.
Okay.
But the thing is, she said she just can't stop thinking about it.
Oh.
And, like, since she's been thinking about it, it's become, like, the only thing she can think about. Like, an obsession.
Oh, right.
And, like, it's kind of become her whole brain.
Right.
And, like, she started reading about it online or whatever.
Oh!
She got articles about climate change and droughts and people are dying because they have to come out of the water. And the wars in Syria, the attack on Palestine, the wars in Congo, the refugees, oh god, the millions of refugees, the forest dying, the water fright, earthquakes, hurricanes, oh god, she just can't stop thinking. And it's nice, you know? Sun's coming in through the... And it's nice, you know? Summer, and sun, and window!
Window!
My heart. I feel like my heart might just fall out of my chest. Or...
What is it?
A butterfly!
Its wing is broken!
You okay? An earthquake! The crops will die! The temperature will rise! And the fuel will run out! And the people will... I start to imagine all the possibilities, you know?
all the different things that can happen in a day or a moment or a world or a life. And I know it'll sound strange, but it's like I start to see it. It's like I start to see the map of everything. Everything we're made of and how it's all connected and what it means and how it fits or doesn't fit. And how this map is chaos. Like in my head, this map makes total complete. But it's beautiful. And I have this thought of maybe just us, like the inside somehow. Maybe it's us. And I know it doesn't make sense, but I know that it's right. Somehow it's right. And we fly past the train station, and you see the train glide past. Me and my mate, we ride. We just keep riding.
Facilitators for the show that your children have created for us this evening. I tell them all the time, and they've heard this 1,000 times from me, but I adore them. Last night we had an audience member who came up to me and she said, you know, something about the kids on stage is that we could, their souls shine. And I think that that is something that is true about all of them. And every decision that you see is their decision. They've designed the costumes, they've made the blocking, they've done the choreography, they've built the sets with their hands. Nothing has been done for them. They are the ones who have generated all these ideas and all of this energy. So while I have opened the door and turned on the lights for them, they are the ones who have created this world. So thank you to them. I love you guys.